Claire is gone, but I don't like the look of that one.
There! On him! He's bolting! Stop him!
Good morning, Father.
Come with me.
Is something wrong?
Do you think me blind and deaf, son? I know all about your fight with Vieri di Pazzi last night, and then this little visit to Christina. Your behavior is unacceptable. It... It reminds me of myself when I was your age. I assume these misadventures won't interfere with your work today.
No, padre. Avete la mia parola.
I've prepared some documents here for Lorenzo de' Medici to review. I need them delivered to you.
With haste, Father.
Return to me when it's done.
Another capering crusader.
Ah, Ed! Ben trovato! Ha! Come sempre, I have a letter for Messer Lorenzo.
I'll see that he receives it when he returns.
Returns?
They've gone to Villa Careggio, I'm afraid, and not expected back for at least another day.
Has he lost his mind?
I've distilled an elixir of lead and pomegranate. I feel for the lid.
That's it. Come back anytime.
Yes, much better, friend. You see.
Not the good word.
You worry too much, John. Francesco's heart is in trace. The threat is easy.
Hello. To you as well,
I trust you to deliver the message.
Sì, padre. Si spavento e salterò.
I did not anticipate this.
What does it matter? So you wait another day then?
This is your mother and sister have been looking for you. I'll meet you again in a little while, but for now, since you can't help them.
Are you sure?
Yes, now.